Few things are better than getting a new Android phone. But you won't be able to really enjoy it until you set it up just the way you want. And that means transferring a bunch of data from your old phone. But don't worry, it's not as hard as you'd think. Most of the work involves backing up the stuff on your old phone, so let's go over that first. If you have a Pixel or Nexus phone, open the Settings app and scroll down to Backup and Reset near the bottom. Open that setting and check that Google Drive backups are switched on for your account. That will automatically store your installed apps, call history, device settings, calendar entries, contacts, photos, and videos in your Google Drive. If you own a different Android phone, search for backup to find out where that setting lives. Turn it on, and you'll be able to back up your apps, phone logs, and device settings. As far as your contacts, calendar entries, and photos, your Google account will take care of that inside each of those apps. You'll notice that music isn't included in the things Google backs up, but this is an easy fix. If you subscribe to a streaming service, you can simply sign into the app on your new phone. Or, if you're more old school about your collection, you can use Play Music to upload 100,000 tracks to the cloud for free. You'll need to use the Music Manager app on your PC to do this, but it'll transfer your tracks to the cloud without much effort. Then there are messages. Google offers Pixel owners free backups of SMS messages, but any embedded photos and videos will be left behind. And since you're probably using Android messages on some other phone, you'll need a separate app that can send your messages to your new phone. There are several options in the Play Store. I tested one of them called SMS Backup Plus, and it works surprisingly well. After downloading the app from the Play Store on your old phone, all you need to do is sign in with your Google account and press the backup button, and it'll scan your phone for any conversations and store them. And that's it for your old phone. Power up your new phone, sign into your Google account, and everything you've backed up will transfer over from your Google Drive. Your photos, calendar entries, contacts, music, they'll all be where they should be. And to get your messages back, just download SMS Backup Plus or whatever app you used on the new phone, sign in, and press restore. That's not so hard, right? If you followed each step, all of your important info will be saved and synced, so your new phone will be just like your old one, except, you know, better.